regional news now. A St. Louis man pled guilty in court today to providing material support to terrorists. Ramiz Zijad Hodzik pled guilty to two separate charges. Hodzik is one of five who have been charged in this incident. His sentence will be in June.